2022 Land Rover Defender review keeps what's great and adds a V8. Can't say we were wanting for power before, but Land Rover added a lot anyway. The 2022 Land Rover Defender is confirmation that you can have a super able rough terrain vehicle on the path without getting beat up on the regularly scheduled drive. Everything necessary is cash, and surprisingly, however, the Defender begins at a greater cost point than the Wrangler, Bronco, and 4Runner. Those models can crawl squarely into the Land Rover's region with choices. None are graced with a similar refined street habits as the Land Rover, nonetheless. You pay more, but at the same time you're getting a more familiar ride, a lot calmer lodge and predominant on-street taking care of. Simultaneously, it's as yet a monster rough terrain. Land Rover genuinely fell in line among rough and lavish with the new Defender, directly down to its remarkable styling. Rather than reproducing the appearance of its notable archetype, the Defender's more current look is with regards to its general character that completely accepts present-day plan and innovation. You can have one in various setups, regardless of whether it be the 2-entryway Defender 90 or 4-entryway Defender 110 model. Land Rover offers up a plenty of motor decisions, as well, including the base 4-chamber Super, a gentle half-breed inline-6 and the new 2022 supercharged V8. You can spec one of a kind guest. Plans like the particular yet fun 3-across front seat, or the almost feudal third line. Furthermore, the capacity to adorn to accommodate your utilization afterward is essentially restricted by your creative mind. Utility is ruler with the Defender. Simply begin checking out the inside, and you'll track down a wide range of smart contacts like the huge bounty of capacity areas. Rubber-treated floors / seat backs, uncovered paint and dashes all through, opening like windows in back and insightful materials use all over the place. It's a genuinely amazing exertion from Land Rover, and it presents an incredible defense for itself in the $50,000 to $60,000 value section. It's somewhat less tempting at the top end as it begins contending with Hilux Range Rovers, however completely stacked, it could be mistaken for a spending plan G-Wagon. What's happening for 2022? Land Rover adds a V8 choice for both the 90 and 110 this year that gives the Defender 518 strength. New trim levels and uncommon releases additionally bounce on board. For 2022, including a V8 Carpathian edition to fill in as the lead model. The 90 adds new X-Dynamic SE and X-Dynamic House Manages, while the 110 adds a XS edition and a lot of additional appearance bundles to go with. One tech update hits the Defender, as well, as Land Rover is making its greater 11.4-inch screen, beneath left, discretionary instead of the standard 10-inch screen. The new, bigger screen is a lot taller than the former one, however, and Land Rover says it offers 60% more screen land. The 2022 Land Rover Defender is affirmation that you can have a super capable unpleasant landscape vehicle on the way without getting beat up on the routinely booked drive. All things needed is cash, and shockingly anyway the Defender starts at a more prominent expense point than the Wrangler, Bronco, and 4Runner. Those models can slither soundly into the Land Rover's district with decisions. None are graced with a comparable refined road propensities as the Land Rover, in any case. You pay more, and yet you're getting a more recognizable ride, significantly more quiet hotel and dominating on-road dealing with. At the same time, it's at this point a beast. Harsh territory. Land Rover really conformed among harsh and pamper with the new Defender, straightforwardly down to its wonderful styling. Rather than duplicating the presence of its prominent paradigm, the Defender's more current look is with respect to its overall person that totally acknowledges present-day plan and advancement. You can have one in different arrangements, whether or not it be the two-entrance Defender 90 or four-doorway Defender 110 model. Land Rover offers up a lot of engine choices, too, including the base four-chamber Super, a delicate mud inline 6 and the new 4/2022 supercharged V8. You can spec standout visitor plans like the specific yet fun 3 across front seat, or the close to pointless third line. Besides, the ability to enhance to oblige your use a short time later is basically limited by your inventive brain. Utility is ruler with the Defender. Just start looking at within, and you'll find a wide scope of shrewd contacts like the tremendous abundance of limit regions. Elastic treated floors / seat backs, revealed paint and runs generally through, opening like windows in back and smart materials utilize everywhere. It's a really astonishing effort from Land Rover, and it presents a mind-boggling guard for itself in the $50,000 to $60,000 esteem segment. It's to some degree less enticing at the top end as it starts battling with Hilux Range Rovers, but totally stacked, it very well may be confused with a spending plan G-Wagon. What's going on for 2022? Land Rover adds a V8 decision for both the 90 and 110 this year that gives the Defender 518 strength. New trim levels and phenomenal deliveries also skip ready for 2022, including a V8 Carpathian edition to fill in as the lead model. The 90 adds new X-Dynamic SE and X-Dynamic House makes do, while the 110 adds a XS edition and a great deal of extra appearance groups to go with. One tech update hits the Defender, too, as Land Rover is making its more prominent 11.4-inch screen, underneath left, optional rather than the standard 10-inch screen. The new greater screen is significantly taller than the previous one, be that as it may, and Land Rover says it offers 60% more screen land.